Hi, this is Venkatesh from AccountsGuy.net. In this video, we are going to learn how to create a bank ledger in Tally ERP9. Here, we are going to see how we can create a bank ledger for overdraft account. In Tally, by default, there are two types of groups available for the bank ledger creation. Even though we are seeing three groups over here, in fact, there are only two groups. First, let's see the bank accounts group. This bank account group is created under the current assets, and when we want to create a bank account for our savings bank account or current bank account, then we have to choose this bank accounts group. And here we can see the bank accounts group is under the current assets. As the savings bank or current bank holds a balance in the bank, then it should be shown as under current assets. And come to the second one, overdraft or OCC bank accounts. For that, we can choose the bank OD group for that one. If we see the bank OD group in group alteration screen, we can see the two names for this group: bank OCC account, which is an alias for the bank OD account. Even here we choose the bank OCC account, by default Tally will display the bank OD account, and this is shown under the loans account in the liability side of the balance sheet, as we are liable to the bank the overdraft account. And come to the effective date for reconciliation. It is the date that we need to provide for the bank account ledger. Either it should be the starting date in your bank statement or the starting date of the financial year, whichever is earlier. And here we are creating the Karnataka bank account ledger. And for advanced configurations like checklist printing, checkbook creation in Tally, we have to set yes option for set all the bank details. Then we will get navigated to the bank details section. Bank details section, here we can see the list of banks available. Just we need to configure to the particular bank in which we have the bank account. And then after that, under the general configuration, we will be seeing the already created a videotape for this one. You can watch how to set or configure checkbooks. And even we will learn more about the accurate order translation and check printing configuration options available in this bank information. And after that, you can either provide your bank account details like your bank account number, account holder name, branch. These are all not at all mandatory. These are all an optional one. Even you can leave them as blank. Configured the bank details, so then you come to the mailing details. This is the address of your branch where it is located. It is also an optional one, it is not a mandatory thing. After setting all the things, just accept the bank ledger screen, come to the end of the screen and accept the screen. Then the Karnataka bank ledger has been now created. And this is how we can create a bank ledger in Tally.erp9. Thanks for watching.